Alrighty guys, today we are going to be running through the Blackest Night Hot Girl Challenge. It just came out. It's probably going to be quite a long video because I'm going to run through Standard, Expert, and Nightmare. So I'll probably chunk up the videos into three separate videos and then maybe patch them together at the end for anybody that wants to just watch a 1 hour run through Challenge 5. So it's got to be Nightwing on the team. And I guess we'll use Deadshot. And Wonder Woman. All right. So just make sure these things go fast. I'm gonna throw some damage gear on them. That'll work. Actually, I'll do this and this. All right. Start it up. Of course, we have to face Flash first. I'm so used to challenge mode where Or sorry, survivor mode where they always hit you first. Sorry, I'm not paying attention. Just like blindly kicking in the air. Oh, alright, got Wonder Woman up to level 3 off of that. You're not gonna hit me first, I keep forgetting. So just two taps. Two taps. I don't know why this is delayed. Bro, stop hitting me. You know you're gonna die. Get out of here. Dude, I love Deadshot's 250 range. It's so ridiculous. All right. He was gold. There's another Nightwing. All right. Put some damage gear on you. Nice. All right. Fight. Keep forgetting they're not gonna hit me first. I thought that second hit did actually hit the new guy that came in. I guess not. It's been a while since I played with Scorpion. One. So this should hit him, no? It like goes right through her chest. How does that not kill her? He'll die. He'll die. What else do I got? I got this attack. Okay. One, two. Sorry, Deathstroke. Never stood a chance, man. All right, who else we got? Let's do Wonder Woman. Other damage. We'll swap in Flash. And we'll do by name again, because I can't find the Nightwings apparently without it. H. N. There we go. And we'll give you some damage gear. Same as everybody else. We'll do this one. Unlock this. Unlock this. I don't know why I keep crouching or I keep blocking right off the bat. Like, why does that third hit not hit him? Like, you can see it's going straight through his face. Jeez. Try hard. Let me just read the rest of these. We got a Batman and a Joker one, so we don't want to use our Batman and Jokers. Although we've got like 1,000 Batman. All right. Can you just die useless? You guys really like using these special ones. Oh, my projectile's better though. You know what I mean? Grinding, grinding, grinding. Keep that baby grinding. Okay, just. I need to start using characters that, like, actually do crazy damage, because usually I'm just used to one-hitting people and they're out, you know? Like, if I do it with Ares or something. All right, so let's edit the team, and we'll throw on damage. We'll throw in Ares, and then we'll do Catwoman, and we'll just recharge. Do the free recharge glitch. There it is. Just hit me. Oh, I didn't put gear on Ares. This is gonna take forever. Man, when Ares has gear on, he one hits. Oh, what? He escaped that shit? No way. All right, Willis, take him out on the first shot. Nope. I guess it wouldn't have mattered anyway, because he would have deflected the special. All right. What I think I'm gonna do, I'm gonna throw an Arkham Knight just to speed this up a little bit. And then we're gonna do. Sure, that one. And this one. Beautiful. All right, this will fly through. I'm just gonna recharge him slowly just to speed it up here. All right, one, two, three. Ridiculous. Two times. What? Man, get out of here with that nonsense. He's doing 30k damage every shot. There's no way you can defend that. And then we'll just do Sinestro. One, two, three. All right, free recharge glitch a couple of times here. There we go. Just use it. One. It was a good try. I'll give it to him. All right, so now we're actually up against Blackest Night Hawk Girl. All right. Oh, dude, her midriff is disgusting. Oof. Two shots. All right, cool. So, next one I'm gonna do is challenge two, I think. We'll do it by name. Just got a Batman that we don't need in here. We'll do Blackest Night, I guess. All right. One. Oh man, Sinestro, probably my least favorite character in the entire game. One. Man, I just wish Arkham Knight could block faster, because then it would just make him unstoppable. But I guess each character has to have a downfall. One, two, three. It's gonna be the fastest run through ever. One, two, three. If you guys haven't seen, my Arkham Knight is also currently maxed out on damage, crit chance, and crit hit, or crit damage, sorry. So damage, crit damage, and damage. What am I trying to say here? Maxed out on damage, crit chance, and crit damage. There we go. Still yet to max him out on health, though. Now we're moving, baby. So apparently Injustice 2 is coming out soon for mobile device. If it is, and anyone knows, let me know when that is. I looked it up and I couldn't figure it out. Man, can these dudes stop blocking and just let me have my couple of shots off here? One, two. I just wish he wasn't maxed out on damage, because he's gonna be doing 29k damage per hit now. I want him to do 30k just to be an even number, you know what I mean? One, two, man, like the music barely even starts when you get in game. And then by that time it's over, you know? Oh, always with the stun. I've done more damage to myself than any other character has done to this character so far. Let me just edit the team. Aquaman. Oh, Batman must be on the team. Forgot about that. Batman Beyond should be fine. Stop blocking. Oh, I'll just sit back and hang out with you guys. You guys are wondering, I had my eyes dilated today, so that's why I've got the sunglasses on. Also, they match my shirt, so obviously that's why I'm wearing All right, so that's set two. I should be getting a bronze pack right now. Bronze, who do I get? He was my favorite character for a while. Actually, it was my favorite character when I first started. Joker, where are you at, Joker? Whoa, man, I'm not paying attention at all. ABC. Oh, it's the Joker. It's the Joker. That's why I thought I was going insane. THE, there's Joker. We'll put him in here, and we'll just put a flash in here, just so we got a full energy team. All right. Anyone that says Arkham Knight isn't overpowered, like, I know that this is silver team that I'm playing against, but just the fact that he can take out three players in one, like, heavy attack is, it's awesome for grinding. Begin. Just give me a little pimp slap. Free recharge glitch. That lower back tattoo. Didn't help her out much, even though it did make her more badass, you know what I mean? One, two. Ouch. All right, so we need another Joker on the team. here. Who's a good joker? Do Arkham Origins, I guess. Got a whole bunch of them. Actually, I'll do this Suicide Squad Unhinged. And we'll do Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman 600. All right. Yeah, but leveling up. And I'm gonna get punched. Yep. Love that the radiation does like an insane amount of damage compared to the actual characters doing, 88 damage when they punch me or something. Anybody else think it's weird how when the first two characters you kill die, they like roll away from you? Like, if any of you have seen that weird camera angle, they just keep rolling backwards until they disappear. I wish he like backhanded on that first one. Oh, got a new silver card. Just for playing. I'll edit the team for this one, I guess. Batman seems like a good choice. And this Joker. And another Wonder Woman. Sure. What do you think? I chose this Batman because I don't have to swap out gear. He should probably kill them with just his special one. Two special ones and it's over. All right, so should be getting 15,000 power credits now. Brilliant. All right, let's do the bronze team and get it over with. We'll use the Flash. He gets stuff done pretty quick. Here we go, and then we'll do. I guess we'll do bronze first. Do Cyborg and Green Lantern. Sweet. And then the Flash, we need to give. Is this Flash gear gonna be any good? No. Because we're not even gonna get to Special One by the time it's over. So, one, two, and. Yeah, three. All right. Let's do it. One, two. Okay, so the third one doesn't hit, so I have to use one, two, three. There we go. I love when the fast attacks land the third punch, yet heavy attacks don't. Even though, if you think about it, the heavy attacks take longer to hit, which means they have longer to tag in, which means that they should land, but. Whatever. Gotta punch you in the face. Boom, boom, boom. Shredded. Too easy. Dude, I like his little ear things. The thing that they make him go faster. Streamline. Speed Force be with you. That Nightwing right there, by the way, is the best, one of the best characters to start Survivor mode with. Just as a side note. Get out of here. Oh, I'm not gonna land the third one. Gonna get hit. Missed the first two. Complete whiffed. Dum dum dum. I wonder what the fastest time anybody has done a challenge mode in is. Like all three levels, that is. Energy! Pretty useless when you've got the recharge glitch, but it is nice if you need to just recharge one character, I guess. Or if you're offline as well, you can't access the videos. It won't let you do the free recharge glitch. Alright, done 10 of these in about 3 minutes or something. One, two, not gonna land the third one. Alright, so I think we're gonna swap in Deathstroke to finish this last fight here, or these last couple of fights. We'll give him his lovely sword that gives him extra bonus damage on crit attacks. Wait. He should be able to carry and do pretty quick here. I want to get him to level 10, just because he is one of my all-time favorite characters. Oh. Catwoman. Nice. There we go.
There we go.
Sorry, I'm getting delirious. It is 4 a.m. and I've just been recording videos all day. Nice. Alright, so I should be getting silver pack now, is that right? Silver booster, green lantern, nope, deathstroke. Oh, nice. I don't think I've maxed my deathstroke out. Okay, so silver first. And we'll use Deathstroke. And I can't promote him, right? Nope. And we'll just use Bane and Bane. Deathstroke. And we'll give you your sword as well. Same set of gear I'm gearing everyone with. Nope, that's not it. That's still not it. There we go. Deathstroke. I wish you could favorite items. Begin. I mean, that would mean I wouldn't have to, like, you know, sort it by most fusions or most card zoned or like anything. I could just favorite the thing and know it was the first three items I was gonna put on every single time. There are no three items that give you the more damage in the in the game, I don't think, than the ones that give you the 45% crit damage on basic attacks, or 45% crit chance on basic attacks, and 70% damage boost to basic attacks either. I don't think there's any piece of gear that is better than that. When it comes to damage, that is, obviously. Clap. I feel like I should be playing another game on my other, in my other hand. Like, this is just grinding. Stop hitting me, dude. $4,000 is pretty good for a silver character, especially he's not even maxed out at 10 or 60 or anything. All right, we'll put in Green Lantern, and I'll leave Catwoman for the end. Green Lantern. Give you some gear. I guess we should probably go in order next time when we do the fights. Start out with the bronze level thing, then go to the, I don't know. I hate going in order though. It's just boring. I like switching it up. You know what I mean? Ah, dude, my hat. Ooh. Wanna go, son? Nah, I didn't think so. Didn't think so. Where did that huge energy sword thing that he's got come from? Like, doesn't have a backpack or anything, he just like whips it out. Dude, you're so slow. You're gonna get hit right now, yup. That Joker face is pretty sketch. You imagine meeting someone like that in real life? Nice, got it in before he hit me. Although it probably takes longer to do that than just let him hit you and then do your basic attack that'll take him out. He tanked that. That's pretty good. I didn't realize he had that much health. All right. Put in this Catwoman, Green Lantern. Why not Black Adam finish off his power? I think only got. Oh no, screw that. I thought I had enough energy for it. All right, Catwoman. What does Catwoman's cat claws do? It does some bleed damage, but does it do actual damage? No, just crit chance on basic attacks. Okay, we'll do this one. Unlock, unlock. This one and this one. Nice. All right, she should be able to wreck through these guys pretty quick. What is that? 2,000 per kick there she's doing? As opposed to 1,000 on her basic attacks. Nice. All right, last battle before we get Hawk Girl. Dude, just like doing a split in the air. How high that freaking leg goes. All right. So now we get dum-ba-da-dum. A little early. Yeah. Blackest Night Hawk Girl. And just for you guys that haven't seen her, Blackest Night Hawk Girl, where are you? There. So she does. Hawk Girl receives 15% health back when anyone in battle is knocked out. So it can be your team or enemy team. Any Blackest Night character who is knocked out on Hawk Girl's team will resurrect once with 20% health. Pretty awesome when we get more really good OP Blackest Night characters. So go ahead and promote her. All right. So let's start out with the challenge in order this time. So we're going through expert difficulty now. So, bronze characters first. Bronze first, we'll use Deathstroke, Green Arrow, and Harley Quinn. Give Deathstroke his lovely sword. Fight. One. Oh, that little interruption, man. All right, well, I'll take both of you guys out. One. Three. See, that Harley Quinn's more modest. No lower back tattoo showing, you know. Two. Oh, I didn't get him. That makes me sad. Sad panda. Always wondered what those red dots on his eye patch are. I'm guessing somebody out there knows what they are, but if you know, let me know.
I feel like they're tracking. Sorry.
4 a.m. here. I feel like they're tracking sensors or something. Probably completely off. It's probably just like a digital eye or something, but. Blow for blow. All right. If we can get him out. Man. damage isn't bad. Taking out Sinestro. I stop once I know that I'm gonna kill him. People just go ham and always take it to 200. I'm like, my thumbs hurt. One. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to Injustice 2. There's a whole bunch of pre-releases already. And there's a trailer for it for the mobile game and everything. I just can't wait till it's out. Apparently it's coming out next month, says Reddit. I don't know if that's true or not, but I'm pumped. Oh, it's a face-off. They're eye to eye. Get it? Because they only got one eye. Nah, you didn't get to knock me down with your little. I mean, I used to hate Sinestro so much for that, like, third attack where it always used to knock you down. You're like, you know he's not gonna kill you. Like, he knows he's not gonna kill you. Just stop trying and die. You know what I mean? Done. Boom, boom, boom. Let's see, who do we have that would do some work here? We can use. We'll use Catwoman, Lex Luthor, and Green Lantern. Catwoman, we're gonna give you some gear, because otherwise you won't be wrecking fools. You'll just be flapping them around. Same gear as always. Any other gear just slows you down. Whoopsh, whoopsh, whoopsh. What? I was clicking this. All right, so I think Nightwing should bleed out here. Oh well. Still not dead, bro. Give it up. You gotta wonder what possesses a person to wear a head mask with like cat ears, you know what I mean? Okay, Sinestro, like this is what I'm talking about. Like, you know you're gonna die. You know you're not gonna do nothing. Just stop smacking me on the ground. There we go. That's that big damage. That was a cat fight. God, you know, sometimes I'm just so funny. You know, it comes from my soul. Ooh, that looked painful. Whoa.
What?
That tripped me out. I didn't realize that was gonna happen. I was like, I didn't click them. I can't remember what level was this. Green Lantern. Okay, this guy does some damage though, so I should probably be able to get him out right here. Oh, I didn't hit 200. Whatever. All right, round one complete. Move on to the Batman stage. So we'll do damage first, and we'll do Arkham Knight Batman, I think, mixed with Static and Harlequin. Why not? Alright, so I'm guessing Batman should be able to get these characters out in seconds. I'm not even really sure why I'm doing this. There we go. He's only going to use Special 1. I mean, if they're not dying to Special 1, then I can change it up, but I'm guessing, yeah, they're going to just get wrecked by it. One Special 1. Oh. You guys keep hearing my back crack, bro? Should be pretty quick. Begin. You blocking? Nope. Critted for 17,000. Ride it. Flash his chest. So, last time I made a video, someone got scared by my cat's tail, so I've managed to lock them outside this time, so. Hopefully no cat interruptions this time. I never know when the batarangs are gonna fly through. The end screen, that is. Ooh. Ooh. See, like that one flew through. Begin. Get Rex Sinestro. Oof. The noise it makes when he hits her in the face. See, like another batarang flew through on that one, but it was still before I got to actually select the level of damage that I was going to do for my batarangs. Game over? Yep. They still don't have 8k health? Oh yeah, they're only at 3000. Forgot this is expert mode. Not nightmare. Why would it just look so painful? It's so well done. This is the next character that I'm augmenting, by the way. This Batman. Begin. So I can get him to a 50% crit chance and 250% crit damage. So that stuff like this, he'll just shred through. Hey, recharge. Sinestro didn't even get a chance. Sure. Free recharge glitch for the win. Begin. Alright, moving on to the silver challenge. So I should be getting a bronze pack now. Let's see. Who do I get? Catwoman. All right. Don't think I've even promoted Catwoman all the way, have I? Let's go see real quick. Bronze first. Nope, I'll promote her now. Why not just do all the way here? All right. So now we need silver first, right? So I guess we will do the Flash. We'll do Sinestro, and we'll do Lex Luthor. All right. So I'm gonna do power generation on this one because it's getting a little harder. I think this is the right set of gear. Let me see who I'm facing. 2000. I don't think I need power generation on this one, do I? No. Character's doing 18,000. He's got 18,000 damage. I don't think he needs to use his special one except for against this guy, because every time I punch him, he freaking stuns me. Oh, look. Level 9 me on the other side. Could have interjected and got my special one off there. Whoa. That one slap to the face with the sword. I think she was like, ah, nah, not worth it. Not worth continuing my attack. There it is. Victory! That Batman's nose is way too, what's it called? Oh, got it off in time. Is way too pointy. Never stood a chance. All right. Sure. Do free recharge. That should be enough for now. Two sets. Love how fast Flash is, man. Makes me happy. Makes grinding so much easier just to, like, I'm glad that they did that. Like, they know that grinding sucks, so they've at least allowed characters that make it super easy. Just means they've added more levels in to make it last longer, but at least it feels like you're going somewhere, that you're doing something, as opposed to taking forever to do a fight and then still having like 10 more to do. Free recharge. Wait. Hey, energy cards. Might as well use them. How many more fights do I have left in this one? Three. Okay. Maybe I'll swap out on my last one for another team here. You can't block two unblockable chances. May the Speed Force be with you. I'm sorry for that. Yeah, I'll swap out for Deathstroke or something for this last one. Feel like is he using his elbow to elbow them? I didn't even realize that. His last attack on that heavy attack is like an elbow to the groin or something. Like bends down and goes low on him. It's strange. All right. Well, yeah, we'll put Deathstroke, Catwoman, and
Yeah, that's
Black
fine.
Adam in. All right. Be able to run through these guys pretty quickly. Think I have a Deathstroke somewhere. Yep. Did I win yet? Did I win? Did I do it? I can't see anything. Oh, but look. Check it out. Love Pop Funkos, man. Got one of those. Got the Arkham Knight, obviously. Gotta have the Arkham Knight. And then I just got this one the other day. The Demogorgon from Stranger Things. I think that's pretty tight. Anyway, then I got a whole bunch of weird ones like stuff from the Labyrinth, the movie. I got Ludo. All right, so 15,000 power credits. Next. Joker must be on the team. All right. Name. It's gonna go back to the beginning. It did. So flip it and reverse it. We'll put Zod. We'll put Joker Arkham. You know what? I'm just gonna use that. That's gonna be my team, I think. And Wonder Woman. Yeah. This Joker does some work. Where's this little pistol thing? What does that do? Damage to special one. Nah. We're just gonna give him damage gear. As always. I can promote Zod. Oh, nice. All right. Begin. Oh, dang, he does do some work. Pow. Oh, it's because he was blocking. I was like, what? That shouldn't have worked. Yeah, I didn't know that. Apparently, if Superman is block, if that Injustice 2 Superman is blocking when you use a special, it damages him and doesn't use his passive ability, which doesn't take damage from from your first special move. I didn't realize that. I just thought it was a glitch in the game. I was like, So thank you for whoever that was in the comments, by the way. Goodbye. What other Joker can we use in this one? Why? Why you gotta try? All right. I want people's favorite Batman and Joker down in the comments. Because if you could see my room, it's covered in Batman stuff. My favorite, Batman and Joker, Dark Knight, hands down. Hands down. Let's put that Joker in, and we'll use Superman. I'm actually gonna level this dude up. I haven't leveled that guy up in a while. Same gear. Begin. Bless you for trying, Bane. Toxic death. Man, lots of people are toxic in life. He only just, toxic when he dies, I guess. Dude, I love his suit. I want that Green Lantern suit, man. It's like a Tron suit or something. That shoulder charge. You're playing football, not Injustice. I'm used to streaming on Twitch playing this, so I've got like a chat to read. Nice. Power. Begin. All right, I'm just gonna get you out, hopefully. Yeah. I hate when it gets like this close and Raven switches our life with you every single time it happens, man. Alright, so I got two more. Got any other good jokers? No, I do not. Alright. So I guess we can use Wonder Woman. Freaking drop Joker for it though. And another Wonder Woman's fine. Wonder Woman. 600 Wonder Woman's my favorite. 30% damage and power generations to women. That's ridiculous. Can't beat that. When it comes to a support character, anyway. Man, she does not do as much damage as I thought she would, but I guess her special will. Actually takes some damage, too. I must have picked the wrong Wonder Woman. I wasn't reading. Now I don't want to swap her out, though, because I put the gear on her. Gonna headbutt me, bro? Alright. Bye! I feel like I should just have an all Wonder Woman team. Oh, I forgot she doesn't just throw her shield. What does this unhinged Joker do for his special? I don't think I've ever used him. Poison. It's probably gonna be get out, alright. Can you die now, please? Oh, okay. Yeah, not doing that again. Yeah, we'll swap in. Aquaman. What does his piece of gear do? Nope, not using that. That should be fine. Oh, it's supposed to be Aquaman versus Aquaman at the end there. What is going on? There we go. Like fighting with silverware. There it is. Alright. Now, who do I have to have? Oh, yes. Yeah, Silver, Green Arrow. Nightwing. Oh, yeah. I forgot Nightwing. Name Nightwing. We will put, let me see. Yeah, we'll put you in. Hopefully Aquaman's still doing some damage. Yep. Oh, my head itches. Why does your shit have to be so long? Oh, do you hear like the water noise? Didn't sound like water. It's like gooey or something, and it's nasty. It's like right in my ear. Get out. Again, like, where does his trident come back from? He just threw it. He's just like got another one already. Like, the effort it takes to animate that is very minimal. You know, they could just. I just realized I got a level 2, level 7 Aquaman. All right, we'll use Ares. Put another Nightwing in. Nightwing, where are you, dude? A, B, C, D, F, G, H, I, J, K. There you are. I never use them, so. Martian Manhunter. Gotta give Ares some weapons, otherwise he can't be the God of War. There we go. Durnerny. Yeah, see, now he does some work. Bye. Dude, I want that Batman like hologram thing in the background. Looks so tight. Batcave. Oh man. I'll swap out my Nightwing, why not? That was a pretty good little flick of the wrist right there. Oh, freaking swapped it out for the Nightwing that's already down on power. There we go. Would you freaking stop blocking? All right. Can't block what's unblockable, right? All right. Let's see. We could do Bane. And we will give you this, this, and this. Dun, bun, he does some damage, 10k per hit. Man, the amount of times I crack my knuckles playing this game. Grinding credits is when, whoops, not edit team. Recharge. Yeah, grinding credits is when I always crack my thumbs, but. Like with the power glitch, that is, or with the credits glitch. Whew. It is currently 4:33 a.m. now. You blocking? Do it. Ooh, thought I had to watch that one for a second. Can I get her out? Ugh, man. All right. Red Lex Luthor. Oh, dude, finish your special attack. Like, I don't know what that was about, but you can't give up on me like that. I want that Joker shirt. I wonder if they sell that Joker shirt. You know they do. Or someone made it. Got him. Two punches for Ares. Oh, how many more fights do I have? Four more. Four more. Okay, so I'll recharge, I guess. Alright. I really hope that that Batman doesn't get his special off. It's just annoying to have to wait through it.
Oh, I knew it.
At least I got to block it, though. If that had stunned me and then he did a second one, that would have taken forever. Alright. So, let's switch out for someone that does some damage. Yeah, let's do that. Batman. This is my favorite Batman for the longest time. Begin. Okay. No, that's fine. I just wanted to stun him so I could punch him. None of them. He's so fast, man. I love it. We're gonna put Aquaman in there. Alright, so we got a mini boss. There we go. I'll get a stun on this one. Nice. Game. Alright, last battle for the second. Hawk Girl card. Begin. Okay, is it over? Is it over? Oh, no. A little tougher. Oh, and because, oh, shit. And because one, oh man, it's random tag. Come on now. No, I didn't realize it was random tag. I would not have had silver characters in here. I'm okay if they get all necked out. Alright, there's one out. I actually love his special right here. That was a silver character on a boss. That's pretty awesome. There it is. Goodbye. Alright. That is expert mode done. Another card or Blackest Night Hawkgirl. And I'm gonna guess blue ring. Oh, strange elixir is good. Alright. Alright. So moving on to nightmare difficulty. Starting in order, we're going to do the bronze first. Bronze first. And we'll do Deathstroke, Flash, probably Flash first, and then Lex Luthor. I'm guessing I shouldn't really need to gear these guys up very much, but let's just do it anyway. This, 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 and this. Deathstroke, we're gonna do this. This, no, this, and this, and then Lex Luthor, we're just gonna do the chest plate over here. All right, let us begin. Okay, so I'm still not taking damage, so that's awesome. Man, I've not played a challenge since I've been level 10 with my bronze characters. It used to be, like, semi-hard to win these. But since I do so much damage... Can you stop blocking and just die, please? Oh, my head. I shall. Any arrow except freeze. Slows me down, man. One, two, three, four. Game. That point. Match? I don't know. Game set match probably sounds better. I need to make a really OP bronze character that can just fly through this stuff. Like an Arkham... Oh, jeez. Okay, so don't let him attack you when he's enraged. Got it. Just stop blocking me. Alright, so it's only Black Adam that's a silver character now. Hurt myself more than any other characters hurt me. Got those electric fingers. He went to attack me. Alright, I'm just gonna recharge him. Begin. Yes! Finally, one that was unblocked. I'm just gonna recharge him too. Begin. Ah, silver character. Is she gonna block? Nice. Almost back at full health again. Oh, I thought I could have got in a swipe. Oh, snap. There it is. 1.2k damage. What is Cyborg's thing? Increased health regen when tagged out. Is that for his whole team or just for him? I think it's just for him, right? You think you're better than me because you're silver? You're wrong. Whoa. I wasn't. Ah, man, come on. Stop blocking. Nice. Oh, shit. I'm so fast. 3 speed force. Begin. Oh, random tag. Please don't tag in Lex Luthor. Please. Come on. Nice. Okay. They'll do some damage with Deathstroke. Ooh. Aw, man. I'm gonna hit him. Come on, back to Flash, back to Flash. I'm letting him hit me so that I can try and gain a special 2. Because otherwise he's not gonna do any damage. That was a pretty good play. Sinestro. No, you see, this is why I don't like Sinestro. Like, just knocking you on the floor. Knows he's gonna get knocked out, still knocking you on the floor. Oh, snap. There it is. Alright, how many more missions do I got? Is it 3, 2 plus this one. Jeez, sneaky little special in there, so I don't have to keep, like, again. I'm just gonna let him hit me so I can get a special 2. Or, you know, just one punch me. Come on, get him out, get him out, get him out, get him out. Nice. Okay. So now we can do a free recharge. Nice. I think he's gonna block. Oh, nice. Whatever. Out on the first punch. Oh, if I had hit 200%, he would have been out. All right, last match. I just realized the Flash hasn't died once. I used to die in these all the time when I was level 7, without gear, all the time. Now it's like ridiculously easy. No, don't die now that I said it. Alright, now moving on to the easy stuff. Gonna put Batman. Let's do damage first. We'll use Arkham Knight. Actually, we'll use Batman for the first ones. And Catwoman. And Raven. Why not? Okay. Let's see. I'm still able to take people out. No. Okay, so I need... I probably need some gear on this guy now. Okay. I guess we can use special too if we need to. Get him out. Didn't even try and attack me. Oh, but he is the first character that survived it. So props, I guess. To be your slow mountainous self. Flash blocked, so that's unfair. He's cheating. Alright. And leveling right now with 305 XP. I want to see, do I have damage on team? No, I don't. Dang it. I should put a damage over, or damage to team on there. Wrecked. All right, who do we have? Whoops. What happens if you don't tap either of those things? You just get randomly assigned to, or do you get none? I've never tried. I might actually get... Nope. Thought I was gonna get one on Zelma Grundy. What is the green stuff on his cleavers? It looks like swamp juice. Is that the technical name for it? Swamp juice? Alright, let's throw in Deadshot. And we'll give him some gear. And we'll put him with Batman. Okay, where are the Batman? There we go. Where's the Batman gone? No. Oh, it's one of these ones. What is this one? Chaos? Is that what it's called? I wanna make a whole Batman team, I think. God, Deathstroke's, or, yeah, Deadshot's, special 2 is ridiculous. Begin. I guess that would probably be a good team. That's what I'm gonna do next. I'm gonna grab Batwoman and give him the, so is it called the Ibstick? What is it? The one that gives him the one bar of power, so we can just start out with a power or special 2. Let's do that. Edit team. We need Batgirl. Where is she? There you are. And then we want to do Deadshot. Is it this one? Nope. Where is it? I hardly ever use it. But I know I have it. I'm drawing a blank, folks. What is it? Not this one. It was the first... Oh, you know what? I could do by... highest star first. There it is. This one. Cool. Okay. So now he should start out with two bars. Yep. Nice. Okay. I wonder if I could make this into a drinking game. Like, if I kill someone within 6 seconds, take a shot. Or every time. Every time I kill Sinestro. That's good. I like that. Or every time Sinestro smashes me on the ground. Like I hate. Drinking and video games. Sounds like a brilliant idea, though. Got too many bosses now, huh? Stuff's getting serious. Okay, sweet. So I still knocked him out. Heart dead shot. Okay, so this is the last one in this one. Begin. Ow. Take a shot. Okay, so should we get my bronze pack now, right? Who do I get? Nightwing. Nightwing's good. Nightwing's real good. Okay, so silver first. And I'm probably gonna just use the Flash. And I won't use Joker because we need Jokers. I'll use Harley Quinn. The Flash. Alright. So now I think I'm gonna use his gear. Where is it? Did I already pass it? Yeah, there it is. And I'm gonna use... Oh, it's all in messed up order, that's why. Just by name, please. Okay, so now we'll do this one. And we'll do... Actually, I'm just gonna do this. This, that, and this. Where is it? Okay. That'll work. And I'll just keep recharging the Flash so we, But he just wrecks the whole way through. Okay. I just realized they all started out with two bars of power? What? That gold trident go for on eBay. Begin. Remember when Static first came out? He was so cool. Boss. Gonna say you should have blocked, man. Ugh. Just kill me. I'm just gonna put this down and wait. This Grundy doesn't do any damage. Like, that was nothing. Okay. She does some damage, though. If I can get her special, too. Actually, her special one might do it. Or you could just keep hitting me. I mean, that's cool, too. Okay. I didn't get to do anything there. I tried. I was clicking buttons. I was holding down to whatever it's called, to block. Nothing. Maybe I could get him. No. Like, how fast are you guys that this is what you're doing right now? Like, okay. You know what? I'm done with this nonsense. Just take them both out. Thank you. That was just utter nonsense. I'm just gonna recharge. I'm gonna just keep going. Faster than Batgirl. Alright, get ready to take a shot, boys. Oh, freaking A, man. Maybe not. That wasn't worth a shot. Nope. Wasn't worth it. Can you imagine meeting someone that looked like that? Thought I was gonna catch him without blocking if I got an early start on it, but didn't time it right. There it is. You can still quit, you know. I think my favorite of hers is when she spews the cards at you. Ooh. Thought I was gonna be able to intercept that. Okay. So, I know there's only like one person out there that doesn't know this, but I didn't know it for a while. Whoa. What? So I'll just let you guys know now. If there's one of those circle things that you have to hit to get the power generation up. You can hit it with more than one finger, and it goes twice as fast. I only figured that out when it was, you know, way too late. I had been doing it for forever with one finger. I was like, there's no way I can get this up to 200. Yeah, I wasn't the smartest in the group. Losing all my online battles because I couldn't get it to 200. You would have thought I would have known since you can do everything else with more than one finger, but... Come on, hit me. Okay, you're just gonna... Chew, chew, chew! Ugh. That shoulder charge. This should get him out. Nice. I feel like all characters should crit at 200%. Alright. Oh, I thought the thing was gonna end quicker than that. And time to crack the knuckles. Oh. How many more fights do I have? Five? Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna power him up again. Get out of my house! Cyborg's such a cool character. He could be utilized really well. If his health regen when he was out was much faster. Because currently it's pretty useless. He only gains back a little bit. If he came back in and had like 3/4 of his health back after only being out for like 30 seconds, he could be really useful. But until that time, I shall not be using him. I guess it'd be pretty OP if there was 3 cyborgs on a team though at that point. Get an early hit on the second character. Didn't do anything. Thought it was gonna wreck me. Rundy, kill you dead. Get wrecked, Rundy. Let's end this quick. I wonder if that would have killed me if I hadn't blocked. That attack is pretty dang good. Okay, just put in some random characters. Yep, that'll do, I think. Cyborg, yeah, I think that should do. Very diverse team we got here. Lobo, Joker, and Deadshot. Couldn't imagine them hanging out, you know what I mean? Like, the drinking game could be every time I say, you know what I mean, you guys take a shot. I want someone to do a count of how many times I say it. Oof. No, don't die. Alright. Down to the final 2 fights. Get me my 15,000 credits. You need to die. I do not like Martian Manhunter. He just stays around forever. If he tags out and comes back in with energy, he can be impossible to kill. Uh-oh. I'm gonna tag out. I don't wanna die. Noish. Don't mess with the bears. I don't know why I didn't switch back over to Flash, but whatever. You can tap with more than one finger. Crazy. Who would have thunk? Pooping on Superman, pooping on Superman. Get pooped on, get pooped on. Next comes Wonder Woman. I'm gonna kick you in the face. In the face. See, like, why do they roll backwards when they die, and then the last one, like, flips over? Aw, man. You're gonna do something mean to me, aren't you? Nope? Okay. Hey, look, everything's still... Okay, I was gonna say, everything's still weird color. Alright. 15,000 power credits, please. Alright, this should be where things start really picking up. I'm just gonna use Arkham Knight to finish this out now. So damage first. And then we'll put in Superman. And then Joker must be on my team. So I guess we'll put in a Joker. And then let's set the Arkham Knight up for success. Alright. Ready to wreck. Reporting for wreckage, sir. It's gonna be. Like, that's ridiculous. One shot. I thought it was actually gonna get him out, to be honest with you. Shoot your cards at me. Oh, yep, there it is. Oh, man, so close. All right. Random tag. I don't think we're gonna get to tag in anybody else. Oh. There we go. Oh. Called it. There's Superman, like, I'm here. A little late, bro. All right. Do name for the Joker. Ooh, one shot. Stop. One shot? Nope. Really does any damage. Love Ares. Bye, Ares. Bye. I just realized that Shazam has a lightning bolt on his chest. Yep, it's real. I just realized that. Sorry. Red him, dude. Who can we put in instead of you? We'll put in Wonder Woman. I remember there's some characters that boost your damage. I just gotta remember which ones they are. I think one of them's Harley Quinn. I wonder if I could get him to do 30 plus K damage with Harley Quinn in. I'll test that for the final battles. Oh no, you're about to get wrecked. Who else we got for Jokers? What just happened there? All right. I don't even care. She should be. Come on. And now you're out of luck. That's why I swapped out right there. Got these new characters in. All right, here we go. Just die. Thank. That was a cool angle. And it's basically over. Nope, why am I editing the team? I need to recharge him. Man, they keep on putting him in, and like, he's cool and all, but. Oh, thank God, that's two that I don't have to wait for the shield to go down. Maybe three? Ugh. I'm surprised he didn't drop down because I hit him down, and then the shield came up. I thought the shield would have been up while he was on the floor, you know? Got Ares as the mini boss on this one. Bye, mini boss. Killer Frost was second mini boss. He did take about 30,000 or 60,000 damage. And then we just need one more Joker. Yonder. Okay. We're about to get our silver pack. Boom. All right. Moving on to the last set of... Oh, I guess we should see who's in our silver booster pack. It's gonna be green... Nope. Regime. Okay, so now it's Nightwing we need. Switch the name side. Do one good swipe. And... Here. All right. All mini bosses. Jeez. Thanks. Can I get the free recharge off? Yep. Begin. Okay, just die, please. You're annoying me. She's so far away that I can... What? If I do that, she's supposed to be so far away that I can get my shot off first, but she must have ran back to me and tried to fight me. Oof, thought I had to watch that for a sec. Begin. Get him, boy! Whoa. Reflecting all my damage. Please don't block anymore. All crit hits. I'm just gonna recharge him. Then swap out my Nightwings, I think. This could be sketchy, but it's not, because she's dead. Okay. Oh yeah, forgot I'm supposed to do one good little swish here. Who is that that I can promote? Killer Frost? Oh, that's cool. And where is he? Oh, I went way too far. I was looking at Killer Frost. Nightwing. Let's do it. Reverse or regular flash is pretty tight, but reverse flash is 10 times better. Wally West is pretty awesome too.
Oh man, how long? 19 seconds? That's gonna be just enough time for me to go and find the other Nightwing.
I could just have recharged him, I guess. Let's recharge. All right. Begin. We got anime Batman. I know, it's animated Batman. People are gonna be freaking out and be like, do you not know who that is? You uneducated pleb. Damage mitigations from special attacks. And doesn't take crit damage. Okay, just die, would you please? Ugh, damage mitigation. Nonsense. Just slowing down the inevitable. Okay, you're annoying me too. Please. Die. Thank you. There we go. I kind of want to have that Harley Quinn that does extra damage on my team now. Which one is it, though? This one. It's definitely this one. 20% damage and power generation. Yep. Bye, Aquaman. Alright. Let's see how much damage I do now. I didn't even see. Of course. How much damage am I doing? 31,000 damage per hit. That's a good amount of damage. I'll take it. Alright. Recharge one more time. Get him full. No, I won't. Okay. Can you stop? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna block. I could take out their whole team if I just blocked. Okay, you can just keep on attacking me, that's fine. Block breaker, nice. Okay, is that gonna take out two players? Nope, just one. Is he bolted me. Or specialed me, sorry. That extra health did pretty well for her. Okay, so I think we're down to the last few fights here. Let me see. Alright, who do we have left? How many do we got left? 5 more fights. Okay. Alright. So, if I do this one and the next one, then I can recharge. Recharge the team, and we should be fine. Game. Nice. Okay, so we got 4 more fights left, including this one. Three more fights to go, boys. Oh, that was a random tag, too. Okay, scroll. All right. Begin. Oh, I swapped him out for instead of Harley Quinn. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Alright. So let's bring Harley back. We'll do one more without Harley. We'll bring Harley back for the last one. Begin. Ooh, nice. Alright. Last battle, friends. There's Harley. All right, so for the last battle, I'm using Arkham Knight, but I'm gonna switch out the powered sticks for the Soul Taker sword here. And because Soul Taker sword steals 15% damage from defeated enemies, I want to see how much damage it steals from the 51K Hawk Girl boss. So, I hope I can kill her before I kill the Regime Hawk Girl. Let's see here. So I currently do. Oh, well. Never mind. Didn't realize it was going to be that easy to kill her. Sorry, folks. But I am doing 25k damage, which is less than my regular. Resurrected. Stunning me. And is it over? It is over, folks. It is over. So, we should now have all of the rewards, and I should receive another Hawk Girl card, as well as the Hawk Girl Mace. Boom, Battle Mace. And just to show you guys what those do. Thanks, Power Credit Glitch. Always wanted 62 credits. Hawk Girl, Blackest Night, does 15% health back when anyone in battle is knocked out. So anybody, friend or foe. Any Blackest Night character who is knocked out on Hawk Girl's team will resurrect once with 20% health. All right, and then the gear cards. Where is her mace? Right here. Her mace does 77 or 70% damage boost to basic attack, so it's a really good damage boost card. And then 25% stun chance on special one. 100% area effect, opponent's team to take 25% damage from special two, which is pretty awesome if you've got if you can get your special two off. So that is it from me. The challenge is complete. I'll probably have uploaded this in three separate segments as well as one large video. So if you missed any of it, feel free to check out any of those videos. Thank you for sticking with me through that entire challenge mode. And if you liked the video, please like and subscribe. Other than that, y'all, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.